never go nowhere unless we share with each other. We gotta start making changes. Learn to see me as a brother instead of two distant strangers. And that's how it's supposed to be. How can the devil take the brother?
They had an old prophet that used to rap. Old prophet. He made a song. It was called All Eyes on Me. Anybody, don't you come at church up in here. You know you used to jam that. All Eyes on Me. Listen, y'all used to jam it. So in the spiritual, Ms. Leola, like, that's before.
Only God can put you through it.
You know what? You really, I want to encourage you to, like, straight up minister. Like, what you talking, and I know, you said about formal ministering, but what you're saying and the way that you speak it will reach so many people that are not ready to go into a church, are not ready
they
to
don't
hear.
Need to.
They need you to talk to them.
Two or more people come together, and two or more might be me talking to them listening. So they can press play in this church.
That's what we need.
Amen.
We need
and that's the word. When two or more gather in his name, he's present. Mm-hmm. That's the word. It's not me. I'm just aware of the word.
Yeah, but you're a messenger. And you're a messenger that people can relate to.
BFW, built for war. I am a warrior for the Lord.
Right.
Because for a person to be a warrior, there has to be a war. And in every war, people got different roles. And in a war, this person flies the airplanes. This person flies the helicopters. This person drives the ships. This person drives the tanks. This person drives the Hummers. Then you have one special soldier, or that group of special soldiers, that get dropped off in the middle of the beef. They got a backpack, a pair of boots, and a knife. And their instructions, get it done. I am that warrior for the Lord.
Right.
I am SEAL Team 6 for the Lord. Amen?
Amen.
I'm SEAL Team. I'm that warrior for the Lord. I'm not the regularly recognized soldier for the Lord. I'm the Black Forces.
Right.
I'm that soldier for the Lord.
Like guerrilla.
Ops. Black ops. Get it done.
Mm-hmm.
Get it done. This does not exist.
Right.
His message was self-destructive in 5 seconds. I'm that warrior for the Lord.
Love is my homies, call me eyes. How we gon' heal the world? Love is my advice. We need to love God. We need to love ourselves. If I ain't got self-love, I can't love nobody else. I can't love nobody else. My body's God's temple, so I treat it nice. Work out, eat healthy, love my body good. Bringing love to the hood, help them see the light. Darkness in the
world. Nowhere unless we share with each other. We gotta start making changes. Learn to see me as a brother instead of two distant strangers. And that's how it's supposed to be. How can the devil take a brother?